Look. Shout out Bad King. HH. Yeah, yeah. Look. Hearing sirens, gun firing, niggas dying. Mama, get the kids in the crib. Get my niggas all a gig. You know why? Can't spend it all the long. Make sure my people own their own home. Tell it that I want the I take that. Feeling like Meek in his prime, sign with Maybach. Shoebox, the bank account, where you're safe at. What's in your wallet? And we be in it for the money like it's really ours. And I done put in all these hours like I'm filming Austin Powers. You know your niggas never writing cause they all cowards. Like, I could never trust them cause they killed over small dollars. They got large problems. What you know about the Philly nigga who done with the interrogations? Not taking that fucking deal. I never be giving statements. We ended this for a payment. My dog tripping on the payment with crow shit like the stainless. They can't copy containers. Fuck bitches complaining. Your faces when I'm paying. Not trying to get famous, but it come with the changes. Niggas is aiming and banking. It's Philly nigga. How could they ever just blame us? Playing evidence and never came off of my finger. Nigga, use a rat. Never flipped the pack and made a bet. You can never brag when you living off your mom and dad. Had to get it fast from the plug, cause I need a bag. Body bag, toe tag, same shit, different day. Beat it like I might eat the cake like I'm in a man. Try to notch your system cause it really make the men a slave. They really make the men a slave. Niggas don't matter. Yeah, L's getting fatter, rolling this gas up. Nigga, you average. Yeah, why is you bragging? The niggas laughing, making you madder. Yeah, barely had enough, trying to get away faster. Know some niggas who came up, switching they play like it's mad. Rather be rich than not happy. You cannot tell me these checks wasn't looking so badly. Barely had enough for a platter. Like, had to really wake up off this shit. Get my shit. Fuck a rouge that never rusty, off the lid. Let me handle fucking biz. Tell your kid to get her kiss. Young life just get took in quick. Niggas really on some shit. Bring it to school and classes and smiths. Never get to Bible lessons again. Black nigga fame, get arrested again. Taking the picnic, facing the system. You cannot catch me in yards in the prison. Now that I'm scared, this niggas is pussy. Being a pussy, I should be convicted. Capital murder or something. I'm running C square and I'm busting. Like we both shoot on that something. That should be suing for nothing. Missing a hit, no targets, you bucket. Fucking at least you knew I was coming. Niggas don't matter. Yeah, L's getting fatter. Rolling this gas up, nigga, you average. Yeah, why'd you bragging? The niggas laughing, making you madder. Yeah, barely had enough, trying to get away fast. Know some niggas who came up, switching they play like smack. Better be rich than heavy. Nigga. AJ.
That's these fucking headphones. I probably hear somebody talking outside. We hungry niggas. Shorty taking her time out to look good, I love in your freaking dress with your spine out. Take a second out while I twist up and she wind down, blow minds out. She's got her panties lost in and I'm here to find out where they went. Booty as fat as it gets, legs is thicker than grits. Watch that thing spread when she sits. In shape, sexy little outfit. Got this face on like ain't nothing big, this something small. Still don't know how you done lost them draws. Still don't see them at all. I'm just trying to unsolve this mystery and get involved, make some history. Have you hitting me? That's battery assault. And now it's going down. That's your mama's fault for giving you that body, girl. You body that dress, I give you an applause. Homicide in your body. Murder that dress, it deserves a funeral party. That dress, can't nobody do it better. Ain't nobody doing it better. And she doing it the best. Homicide in your body. Murder that dress, it deserves a funeral party. That dress, homicide in your body. Homicide in your body. Homicide in your body. Body. R.I.P. Ripping the pieces. Now that scene was just caused by me. Feeling like Meth and Mary, girl, you're all I need. Got your name in my pickup line like I got call ID. Man, that's how I'm feeling. That's how I'm feeling. Body prices, I think you should be making a killing. Got me all up in my feelings. Man, her body so appealing. She got me willing to do whatever. I'm feeling clever after putting this together. Body softer than the feather. No Bible weave, and she nicer than the Mayweather. Won't settle for later. Baby girl is now or never. Baby girl is now or never. Body. Bang. Homicide in your body. Murder that dress. It deserves a funeral party. That dress. Can't nobody do it better. Ain't nobody doing it better. And she doing it the best. homicide in your body. Murder that dress, it deserves a funeral party. That dress. Homicide in your body. Homicide in your body. Homicide in your body. Homicide in your body. We in the club and she feeling like the life of the party. I'm on this drink and I'm feeling like it's time to get naughty. I'm cuffing shorty and now she got me locked up like a Marley. You like that, don't you? Looking good in your dress, it got me feeling impressed and got me wanting to bite that. Won't you come sit on my lap? You thought that was a strap, your water dripping, I piped that. Got a nigga wanting to wife that. Sticking in your wall like a dumb tech, I'm starting to like that. Shit. Gone, put your freakum dress on. Girl, I know you feeling this song. Making me wanna cry you the queen to my throne. Like, hold on, I ain't felt this feeling in so long, in so long. You killing that dress, she rocking no stress. I'm trying to lay this egg all up in your nest. You touching angel, girl, if you feeling blessed. Yes, and best believe she walking out the best. It ain't no rest, girl. Yeah, you just body that dress. Homicide in your body. Murder that dress, it deserve a funeral party. That dress. Can't nobody do it better. Ain't nobody doing it better. And she doing it the best. Homicide in your body. Murder that dress, it deserve a funeral party. That dress. Homicide in your body. Homicide in your body. Homicide in your body.
Yeah, OG baby, I'm in the building. What's up, Hoop? Congratulations to the Yacht Boys on that nomination for this year's 2017 Philadelphia Hip Hop Awards. Speaking of the Hip Hop Awards, coming your way this Saturday. This Saturday, December the 16th, it goes down. The Philadelphia Hip Hop Awards is here again, people. And I must say, I must really say, I feel a buzz. I really do feel a buzz with this Philly Hip Hop Award thing. Oscar, what's up, Oscar? Oscar, we coming to see you, dog. Dog, Oscar, we coming your way, Poppy. We coming your way, I'm telling you. Alright, but we're going to keep it moving. This Saturday, Philadelphia Hip Hop Awards coming your way. Shout out to all the people who was nominated. H.H. Ryan, what's up, Playboy? I got you in rotation, my man. Stay tuned, I got you in rotation. Alright, player. Send me those bangers. I'm asking all the artists that was nominated for the Philadelphia Hip Hop Awards. If you want some airplay, holler at your OG. Send me those bangers, turn that up, ENT@gmail.com. If it's hot, I play it. If it's not, I won't. All right? But check this out. Okay, H.H. Ryan, Pittsburgh versus the Eagles in the Super Bowl, it ain't going to happen. One of us ain't going to be there, and it won't be the Steelers. Matter of fact, shout out the Steeler Nation, baby. We do what we do. Shout out to the Miami Dolphins for knocking off the New England Patriots. That just boosts us up to the number one seed in the AFC. Yes, indeed, babe. I'm feeling good today. Yes, indeed. It's the early morning show, you know. As you know, I used to do the nighttime show, but my schedule changed. So, I'm going to be doing some morning shows. Morning shows, live stream on Instagram, live stream on Periscope, all right? Holla at your OG, follow me, Instagram, turn that up, 215, Twitter, @turnthatupENT. Make sure you check me out on Periscope. Send me those bangers, man. Let's get it going, all right? Shout out to everybody on Instagram that's tuned in. Shout out to my man Oscar. We coming to Miami, dog. We coming, Oscar. We coming. Me, Garfield, and Carlos. All right, we coming your way. Shout out to my man Hoop. Send me those bangers, Hoop. You know what I do. We're gonna go over. We'll go over one category today. Millennium Artist of the Year. I'm a name for, you know, a few names that I know. I must say it's too many goddamn nominees. One category is over 25 nominees. That's not good. That's not good at all, because only one person gonna win. So why would you have 25 nominees, man? And you know, only one person gonna win. That starts some shit right there. But you know, that's me. That's what I know. You know, I don't mind my business. But we gonna keep it moving. My man Ron G's right here, Bow Tie Killer. I fucks with this right here. All right, I guarantee you this a head nod right here. You gonna be nodding your head on this one right here.
Yeah.
Turn up 215 show, baby. Holla at your G.
Is here, you know me well. That butterfly in your stomach, you feeling this fear. I make your soul lift in the air. I'm that guy, the bad guy, the big dog. I'm pissed off, the wrong one to chastise, the boss of the town. I floss, shut shit down. And even though I'm clean, I kill a nigga smooth. Yeah, it's just me, man. Damn, a nigga different. I turn into more immortal when I'm standing in the kitchen. I blame a nigga biscuit for the cash paper. I get in and get out in a county that's fast paper, nigga. You know what I mean? Get in and get out, nigga. You heard what De Niro said, man. 30 seconds, nigga. You know what I mean? You can't be sitting around and, you know, procrastinating and shit, nigga. You gotta do your homework, nigga. You know what I mean? Can't just be sitting there chilling, doing a sting, nigga. Yeah, yo, I set fire to the booth. You niggas liars on the truth. Talking you catch rap, well, alright, with a proof. If you ain't on a stoop, you in a crib on a laptop. Bitch, I'm about them drums like I'm a member of the Roots. Gangsters on call, nigga, slimy bitches too. Yeah, I bees up by that action, what you wanna do? Y'all niggas make me laugh, man, niggas is funny. On the gram, posting pictures like, yeah, we get money till you get robbed, nigga. Organized crime, cause we the mob. Some shit that I can't bear, I just leave it to God. God, nigga, it's out of my hands now. You know what I mean? It's very little that I can do, you know? My job is to put the motherfucking body down when a nigga want to smoke, you know? Yeah, yeah. Boss talk is nothing to a boss, y'all. What you ain't know? Full clip in this Nina. Bitch, I let it all go. Perks in my belly, 2 ounces in my cargoes. He ain't know I got beef, so it's ranches in the car, yo. Cruising through the county with a hot head. Them bullets in the choppers is bronze, and the dots red. Better watch yourself. Shit, fucking around with me, you should've just shot yourself. Make wise decisions in this life you living if you ain't got no help. Grow boys, nigga. Respect a nigga, spill, man. You know. You know what's up when a dime walks through the room, nigga. You know what I mean? Salute me, nigga. I'll keep it the fuck moving, yeah. Grow boys, nigga. I'm out. Like
man, you gotta show me respect. Pop and fly, I'ma pop these rhinos at your neck. He can't breathe, yeah, I got him holding his chest. Don't fuck with me, I don't fuck around. They say my heart's the coolest on the surface. These niggas performing for the circus, they fucking clowns. It'll be all over when I buck them down. I bet you they ain't saying nothing now. Jeez. Jammy out, baby.
In the building, it's Tuesday morning, city of brotherly love. It's the day after a crazy, crazy game last night. Patriots lost. Shout out to Miami. Miami Dolphins did that thing last night. Shout out to everybody whose team won this weekend. And if your team didn't win, better luck next week. All right, I want to share something with y'all. You know, and this right here, you know, I ain't coming at nobody, but I'm talking about it, all right? I'm bullshit. I came at her. Yes. Female shit all day. All right, so this young lady says she's a Pittsburgh fan, but she's also a Baltimore Ravens fan. Yes. I'm going to say that again. I'm going to say that again one more time. She called herself a Steelers fan, but she also a Baltimore Ravens fan. So I had to explain to her, I'm like, that shit don't go together. Now, if you know sports, you know you can't be a fan of two rivals, man. Like, what the fuck is going on? That totally means you don't know shit about sports. You can like other teams, you know, but you just can't be a fan of a rival in the same goddamn division. It just don't go together. I call it some female shit, because that's what females do. They like teams called the Colors. Cute guys on the team and shit like that. But yeah, she fucking the game up with it. And she, you know, she think it's funny and all that. But see, I mean, I'm a diehard Steeler fan. And I don't want no fake ass Steeler fans on my page. So she will be deleted. A.K.A. blocked. At least until football season over. Because see, when we win, you know, I don't feel the love from her. At least I don't anymore. So, to all you people out there, man, we can't have a whole bunch of fucking teams in sports, though. You ride with one team, it's hard to like other teams. Ain't nothing wrong with that. But you can't be doing that shit, all right? That's female shit. All right? But we're going to keep it moving. It's your OG. I'm in the building. All right? For all you artists out there that keep passing out blank-ass CDs with a Sharpie written on it. Alright? This is what I want you to do. Holler at my man, Jason Mack, for CD duplications, baby. That's right. CD duplications, man. Stop passing out them bullshit CDs with the Sharpies written on it. You know what I mean? You know, if you got on $300 Jordans and shit like that, man, you can spend $100. You can spend $100 on your craft, alright? So check out my man Jason Mack. Call him at 256-479-8148. That's PW Duplications. And make sure you tell him Mr. Mike sent you, alright? Just one more time. Check out my man Jason Mack for your CD duplications. Stop passing out those bullshit-ass blank CDs with Sharpies written on it, alright? Give him a call, 256-479-8148, and make sure you tell Mr. Mike sent you, all right? Fat Boy, what's up, Fat Boy? Shout out to NBU Studios. Make sure y'all check them out. They in the building for your recording needs, all right? But once again, all week long, shout out to everybody nominated at the Philadelphia Hip Hop Awards. All right, it's a bunch of categories. There's like 1,000 nominees in each category. All right, I'm lying, it's 1,000, but it's too goddamn many, especially when only one person going to win. That causes a lot of fucking friction. Like, I really do. I'm saying awards, you should have, it should be no more than five. It should be no more than five nominees for each category. Now, if you got as many as they have on the Philadelphia Hip Hop Awards, then you should have another show or a pre-show or some shit like that. But anyway, Millennial Artists. Remember, it's like 1,000 names. So I can quote a couple of names that I know. Shout out to Cash Young Star. He was nominated. Millennium Artist. My man, Mad Squabbles. Mad Squabbles might win that thing. Young Boy good. Like, Young Boy is good. And if you from Philly, you heard of Mad Squabbles. All right. Queen of Jeans. That's a good one right there. Queen of Jeans. New Jersey Devil. New Jersey Devil is, he's out there. He the dude that went viral. He went viral at the radio outlet event last year where he dove in the crowd and everybody moved. Yep, that little shit went viral though. Performing the Dream. The Dream. They're like a couple of young girls. I think about three of them. Never heard of them, but it's indie. Just because I never heard of them, that don't mean, you know, they ain't popping. A Butter Knife, that name just caught me. He'll be performing. And Wreck Havoc, that's just a couple of the indie artists that will be performing this year at the Philadelphia Hip Hop Awards this Saturday, Trocadero. All right, some of those bangers, man, turn that up, ent@gmail.com. All right, I'm about to play this banger right here. This is Cash Young Star, Hollywood's Hemi. I helped produce this right here. But, you know, they made it happen, man. Thing called Bang Bang Get 'em. Bang Bang Get 'em.
Yeah. Yeah. It's Metal Gear. Bang Bang Get 'em.
Turn it up.
With the two, when a gun cock can't block, they can't move. Don't make a sudden move from your head to your shoes. Do what I say, or you end up on the news. We go bang, 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 bang. It's Young Star, bang, bang, get him. Spread his body on the field, let the chain gang get him. Niggas acting like the gang gang with him. He a fucking gang changer, but the gang main with him. His cast got the same name with him. He a spitter, he a grinder with a deranged brain with him. Kill a damn game even with a cane with him. If he old, if he young, got that bang bang with him. Ooh, feel like I'm killing him. Catch your body, leave riddles and top dog, no middleman. Cut off half of your middleman. Hey, no fiddle head in the box. In the middle, sometimes you write and you scribble these niggas like it's a scribble, that scribble. Don't want me to rip you soft as a sheet of tissue. Niggas say I'm a problem, so I'ma repeat the issue. Niggas say I'm a problem, so I'ma repeat the issue. Take the mic and pistol whip you. Escalate when I first the issue. I'm like, fuck the spittin', we spittin' it with the two. When the gun cock can't block, they can't move. Don't make a sudden move from your head to your shoes. Do what I say, or you end up on the news. We go bang, bang, bang.
Legend.
Get your body, your blood can spill, homie. I'm really for real, homie. You niggas is still phony. Taking pictures, these niggas, they don't know me. Ask my uncle what's accurate with the rapid. Spit game is hazardous, niggas average. A savage in this rap shit, I be embarrassing. And flyer than a parrot with colorful wings crashing in. You know you broke, so why you flashing in? You think you getting paper on purpose, but broke by accident. They say get him, I got him, I grab him by his neck. Squeezing his esophagus. Now supply the check. Heard you fake, who you riding with? A pile of chicks, packed in the Impala. You a brolic bitch. Smile in my face, then try to stab me in the back. I'ma grab the dagger and reverse the attack. Fuck the spittin', we spittin' it with the two. When a gun cock can't block, they can't move. Don't make a sudden move from your head to your shoes. Do what I say, or you end up on the news. We go bang, 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 bang. Bang, 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 bang.
burn him up. I'ma ride till I bang my learner's spur. Crooked niggas can't be straight. I beat his face in his teeth straight. My pocket's fat, put on cheesecake. Some D grade, I make him D grade. Niggas mad cause he paid. Chicks come over now, he late. Niggas talking like they pulling out, then it's bang bang, now he spray. I squash roaches on me, Ray. And these new bars in a new age. In my old book, on a new page. My niggas trying to get two pay. Ah!
What he say, press the replay. Cut a nigga head off his shoulder and sell that shit on eBay. Bang shots at you cockroaches. Leave you stink like some halitosis. Aim the Glock to whoever's the closest. Yeah, that's how I feel. Sick of you fake frauds on the left side of the field. I don't bang with your crabs in the bucket with the lobsters. Me and Cass go harder than rooms full of monsters. Bang.
Fuck the spitting, we spitting it with the tools. When a gun cock can't block, they can't move. Don't make a sudden move from your head to your shoes. Do what I say, yo, you end up on the news. We go bang, 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 bang,
bang, bang, get him, baby. Cash Youngstar, Hollywood Heme. Turn that up, 215 show. I'm your host with the most, your OG with that swag. Mr. Mike, holla at me, baby. Send me those bangers, turn that up, ENT@gmail.com. Click that link in my bio, and you can check out this live broadcast or the recording on Spreaker, all right? So there's one show with two outlets, all right? You can't have enough outlets for your music, all right? Coming real soon, I'll be doing interviews. I like calling people up. Call them up, see what's popping, all right? You can catch me this Friday, December the 15th. I will be at Philly Got Talent Showcase. Shout out to my girl, Brown Sugar, Davida, sponsored by her and her movement. This is definitely a good platform for all my beginning artists out there. You know, you want to get your feet wet, get on stage, get some experience. All right. Shout out to everybody that's going to be in that. All right, Show G. Turn that up, 215 show, Tuesday morning in the city of brotherly love. Coming your way, January 27th, the radio outlet. Shout out to Fire Chick, Air It Out Radio. That's major right there. That's a major event right there. So, you know, if you ain't doing shit, come on out, come through, show love, indie, support, indie. Shout out to my girl, Audrey Jackson. She was nominated this year Philadelphia Hip Hop Awards. This is a single, Ain't Ready.
Hit up. We ready, Mama. But Audrey.
I don't Wine, wine, wine. Wine, the wine, the wine.
Good girl, what me sing say? Listen.
Rude girl, rude girl, yeah.
Digging me, yeah. The one that I'm trying to say, wine, wine, wine. Move your body, one, two, three. Me let her wait that you're digging me. You the one that I'm trying to say, wine, wine, wine.
Move your body, rude girl style. But book it up like a rude girl style. Yeah, me like I'm rude up, just rasta fire. You know, chop when this lady don't say what for.
When he go downtown, he take a little while. He say he like my swag, attracted to my style.
On the way he driving that Mercedes.
Pop that shit, pop, lock, and drop. And if you wind it good, you best not for stop. If you grind it good, then put up your cup. And if you're from the hood, then brook it up.
Move your body, one, two, three. Me let her wait, that you're digging me. You're the one that I'm trying to say, wine, wine, wine. Move your body, one, two, three. Me let her wait, that you're digging me.
All them real niggas, fuck all them hood snitches. I ain't Shia LaBeouf, but I dig hoe ditches. I knew that bitch was a slut, I got hoe senses.
I got them all. Back to this wine wine shit. I fuck with niggas that be on that wine dine shit. I'm a classy chick, so I like that fine wine shit. I do cheat cheese, so I hit my tight tight shit.
I know I'm righteous. I know it's enticing you. So look how my body move. Come feel upon my body. I've had enough. Let's hit the cut. You gon' sip on that cup. Pop it back, it's up. I've had enough. Come on, let's hit the cut. Sip on that cup. Pop it back, it's up. Ooh. Loving the way that you're making my body move. Loving the way that you feel upon my body.
Move your body. One, two, three. Me let the way that you're digging me.
Tuesday morning, City Brotherly Love is your host with the most, your OG with that swag. I'm streaming now. I'm streaming on Periscope. Shout out to all my Periscope people out there. I'm doing a double bubble today. I just got off my live stream from Instagram. Now I'm streaming live on Periscope. You can check out this live broadcast or the recording of my show on Spreaker. That's Spreaker, www.spreaker.com/turn that up ENT, or you can click the link in my bio on Instagram. Alright, either way, I'm there, baby. Holla at your OG, send me those bangers, turn that up ENT at gmail.com. but remember my motto: if it's hot, I play it, if it's not, I won't. Philly Hip Hop Awards this weekend is coming your way. Nope, I won't be there this one. I gotta work this shit. And they always sneak up on me. I'm going to be prepared for it next year. That's going to be on my list of things to do. You know what I mean? Mr. Michael making appearance. Hopefully, you know, if I grind hard enough, I might get nominated. Be one of the nominees. One of the 500 nominees in each category. But it is what it is. Being nominated just feels good. It's recognition. It definitely makes it work a little bit harder. We got to keep it moving, baby. Duffel bag.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. secure the bag. Gail Moore, just a hater boat. I'll be on my shit, you be on my dick. Shit, close your mouth. Catch feelings, why would I? But I can catch a flight. This bitch mad, I be laughing like you be alright. 5 million for the grid, that was something like. Create the facts, that's real, what they talk about. But nowadays, niggas gossip like bitches. Niggas hate when it's dark, but be losing when it's sunny. Funny style, niggas cartoon.
Duck funny.
Stir her motor room as I pass by. I see a bitch, she caught my eye, that's so I spin bitch. The block. It ain't tricking if you got it. Today I'm feeling like fab. Drop it in the bag. My bitch bad, all hood like Cardi B. I'm popping, you are not like a flat soda.
You're in my stomach.
Gonna come for me. Shit, I know they gonna come for me. I don't really care about your company. I'm just sitting here thinking about currency. I flex on y'all niggas purposely. I'm YG till they bury me. Bitch niggas don't say a word to me. You bitch ass niggas don't deserve to eat. Yeah, never compromise the lyrics. I'm snapping, I'm about to kill them. What's Batman without the villains? These faggots is in they feelings. The average isn't appealing. The savage is in the building. What happened to all you niggas? Yeah, that's a solid fact. That shit so obvious. Young niggas grind for less. Y'all lacking common sense. I heard your last project, and nigga, I was not impressed. But let me guess, you did it for the gram, huh? You did it for your fans, huh? You saw the numbers, and shit ain't go as planned, huh? You heard this track, and now you understand, huh?
But we could talk about it. You at the bottom, and that shit is crowded. I don't give a fuck about it. As long as you do me a solid, yeah, do me a solid, I don't give a fuck about it, you at the bottom and the shit is crowded. We can talk about it.
I know they gon' come for me, shit, I know they gon' come for me. I know they ain't got no love for me, and I told them I hate these niggas publicly. Yeah, I'm never using my peripheries. I'm focused on the present, never altering my visuals. Just reaching my pinnacle, I'm never doing interviews. I eat these rap niggas and they look like my dinner food. Silly you, you can't match the effort. Envy you, never in the past, the present. These precious seconds, the message wasn't depressing. I'm guessing that you're confessing, you still never learned your lesson. Check it, I can tell that you niggas is not aggressive, cause you still a bitch nigga, just like I suspected. And those are side effects. It's so obvious. You still don't see the problem yet. I ain't got time for that.
But we can talk about it. You at the bottom and that shit is crowded. I don't give a fuck about it. As long as you do me a solid. Yeah, yeah, you do me a solid. I don't give a fuck about it. You at the bottom and that shit is crowded.
Mega, you played that boy.
But we can talk about it.
Yeah, yeah, it's OG, baby. I'm in the building. Host with the most, OG with that swag. Tomatoes Bankers, turn that up, ENT, @gmail.com. If it's hot, I play it. If it's not, I promise you I won't. All right, holla at me. I gotta go. Peace.